Zane. It's one against four. Best player still takes it, and now Zane on the run here. He's gonna try to buy a little bit of time here. Let's see how these moves work on his Lancelot. He's gonna puncture through, looking for another one, runs into the wall, and that's gonna be it. Best player picks up the kill.
That's two, tough.
Yeah, two down for BTK here, and a push coming straight down the middle.
Looking okay. Like we could have a game seven here. Falling Star Moon comes down T, a little bit of trouble. The push comes in, brings them both under the tower. Basic still working on it. Shark able to take it out. Basic finds the first inhibitor. Goibaj trying to keep him away. Hoon drops that world mid village. Wait, watch T. Looking for someone. Gets low, taken out, and that's a shutdown. Hoon finds another. ISO got under this tower. We gotta clear that minion. Joybaj also here, maybe looking for the kick, looking for the knockup, not able to find it. They just need to protect the base. Another wave of minions come out, but the Lord is still coming.
Yeah, Lord is still coming here, and they have one player down. I mean, what does BTK need to do to defend this?
I don't know. They're going to look for it. Joybaj gets a kick. Will that be it? Best player taken out first. BTK trying to defend with all they can. We've seen them do it in worse situations. They take down the Lord, and they're hanging on once again.
Surgical, right? That's what they're going to do with that Lord. They made it work. They got the two turrets in the base, and they continue on. BTK, though, it's almost looking like the previous game, right? I feel like this one's a little bit more tough because they need things to fall in place for them like they did. Is it possible? And we get a quick shot there.
Don't put that on OP. Yeah. Don't you put that on OP.
Got a quick shot there. But that's the thing, right? They need to be able to replicate the situation that they had in the previous game, right? It's almost as big of a gold lead. They have a little bit of 1,000 gold to work on here. And now the question again is, how do we get to Hoon? Because you just look at the past couple minutes. Hoon setting up the real world manipulation. It's so hard for BTK to escape that amount of CC, amount of slows. And even if they get close enough to basically or Hoon, they still have the purify. So the kind of you're playing math in your head, like, how do we get there? You know, option A, option B, all the way to option C or D. And if it doesn't work out for you, then it's like, all right, we got to go and just defend in the base. Because when it comes to contesting these objectives, right now, OP is just in a better situation. Look at bottom side, though.
Oh, nice kick. Nice way of the dragon. Promise. Make it cut off here. The sprint. Able to find him. That's a good pick for the side of BTK.
Yeah, and this is one of the shades of the last game. We were just talking about it. When it comes to the late game, Basic actually going ahead and trying to chase down Moba Zane.
They're going to get cut off here.
Bunch of recalls.
Get out, Joybaj.
Should be able to get away from. Wait, no. Maybe not. Stun. Speedy light wheel. No escape. Wait. No. Down goes Joybaj. Lord will be coming up right now.
It's just a little bit of a safer game here by OP, not allowing BTK to kind of get their breath. They get just the smallest advantage, and still OP there to kind of choke it out of them.
Okay, right now, this Lord could be a game-winning one. OP going to go ahead and start it up. They obviously have the advantage. Joybaj still a ways away, 10 seconds to get up here, but Moba Zane has to put his presence here. So this really depends on if he's able to keep himself here or be pressed out. T and the rest of the team are going to have to help him with this. Lord already being worked on, half health.
Big wild charge, keeping Yato at bay. T and Moba Zane working around the back of this wall, looking for an angle. But BTK going to get pushed away right now.
Okay, T still might be that front line. Joybaj could look for it too. They have to get in the zone here.
Oh, and there it is. The zone has been found. Colt Alter comes out. They're trying to get some chip damage. T runs too low. Hoon saves it for the perfect time. Brings out the real manipulation. But wait, Moba Zane finds Basic. Moba Zane's immortality pops. Still up. Thorns out. Trying to get the puncture. Yato pulls best player away in the nick of time. And now Shark taking a lot of damage. ISO online once again. But Moba Zane goes down to Hoon. Now the Lord could be in the hands of best player. It's back and forth. Punch for punch, slug for slug. And minions are on the base. Joybaj forced to go back, and this should be a Lord over to the side of outplay.
Man, what a play there. Right now, BTK in the trenches. ISO still sticking around here. Definitely going to have to run away. Yeah, very dangerous.
Dangerous game. That's a 6-0-13 Hoon. Hoon forever, they say. He's doing it right here. And they're going to go ahead and secure themselves as Lord. Joybaj might also have something in mind. BTK doesn't want to let this one go.
ISO has the sniper ready. Is he going to be able to make the play of his entire life right here. T's there as well.
Promise knows.
Is on him. He knows. He smells it. He wants more of a way. Promise might go down. Best player. It was the girl of the Lord. Joy Bodge falls as well. Best player moving on to ISO now. Basic finds that kill. Yato forced to use the Cult Alter just for BTK to get away safely.
And right now, BTK is going to have a Luminous Lord coming down for them with one player down. Man, are we looking at a game seven here, guys?
I hope so.
I hope so.
I'm hoping for it. And at this point, right, again, Outplay having the advantage, having the lead. They've got everything that they need to push this one in. This is going to be another case of BTK needing a miracle to defend this one. ISO is starting to get there. Yes, you mentioned it, Trex, but it's not enough just yet because there's so many things to deal with from Outplay that's being thrown at them. Not just the immortalities, but the fact that they can't get to Hoon. And he is slowing and whittling down. Here comes the defense. Can they do it?
Can they do what they did last game? Once again, Outplay doesn't want to let it happen. Best player working his way around. They're bringing in the pincer. Everyone come from different angles. Shark does have the conceal ready to go.
Oh.
Wait a second. Nice push. T trying to make a play happen.